I chose this study program because I wanted to do something technical mixed with financial decision making, which for maintenance is very important.
Maintenance is a very hot topic these days, and it was at the same time technical but also management, so it was in the middle, and I wasn't quite sure what exactly I want to do, so I was like, why not give chance to this?
I wanted something technical, but I also wanted to work with people, so the industrial engineering part is where the technical stuff comes in, and the management part is where the people come in.
It's not just about wrenching, and it's not just about financial, it's the mix, and that's really interesting to me.
The skills that I developed during the studies were actually, for my part, were management skills that I now use in maintenance management of flood defenses in Holland.
The skills I now use most that I learned at my studies are mostly the technical parts, where I read the drawings and understand on a mechanical and electrical level, but also the communication skills on operational level, but also tactical or strategical.
I really would recommend the study to other students, because in the first 2 years I already had contact with 15 different companies.
Well, I would recommend the study because it's not just industrial engineering like any other, it's very maintenance related. And it really makes you competent and it makes you unique, so I think that's very important when you're getting a job.
And if you want to develop your leadership skills, because you'll also be working with a lot of different departments, you'll be working with the technical department, you will be working with production closely, so if you want to develop your teamwork skills, how to deal with people, if that sparks your interest and you want to be the sort of the mediator between all these groups within a company, this is the study for you.
What I like most about my studies was the diversity, working with people, having the technical aspect, having safety, and when you have a problem, you now learn that it's not just one thing, it's a combination of all these things, like technical safety, etc.
What I'm doing right now is I'm a planner at BP, working for a major turnaround in May 2019. I'm now the head of the furnaces, stacks and ducting.
I'm currently working at a big company that produces isolation materials, and I work there as a maintenance engineer. A maintenance engineer looks into how to plan and design the preventive maintenance.
Since I graduated, I got a lot of job offers. There's a lot of demand for technical jobs in Holland. But where I want to see myself in 5 years is something that I'm doing in project management.